Maybe it is best to call it. I think it was just under 26 in the cave. I mean, I would have rather had the drop, but I'll take that. 5. It was a pretty good clear of that room. Worst thing about it was that I had to clear the room. 6. Flow nades when I go back upstairs. Oh wow. I was getting ready to drop another bomb. Do we have a gold split? We do. Could have used the money. Doesn't matter. 3? This is awful. One. 4. Six, 7, 8, 9, 10. I know I should have stabbed a couple more, but I wanted the double. Thank you for the heart, that's one. Now I know it's one. Two. Three. That's why I want that room, so I can build up a count. Six. Seven, eight, nine. They're in the money dropping group. For a random, but no idea what the count is anymore. We're going to level 2, so it doesn't matter quite as much. I need to have 2 bombs? One to get into Monocle Rock, and the other to force a bomb. So I'll have those 2. No idea what my count is. Now it's 0. One. Sure. There's always bombs in the forest. No bombs in the forest, but all these apples are blue. At least I got a fiver, but wow, where's the money? All the worm tricks. Way short on money. All right, just don't screw this up and I'll still be okay on bombs. Ugh. Zero. Four. I actually needed that rupee still. Four? I think I'm on four. My exact count actually doesn't really matter. It's bad that I didn't get that kill, mostly because I got spent stabs on it. But like once it got away, I just letting it go was the right thing to do. Badly needed heart. They're just not lining up for me today. Thank you. I don't entirely need it anymore, but still. Oh, come on! What are these spawn patterns? Once I killed it. Lives. No idea what anything resembling a count is for me right now. Just play the recorder on every screen. No idea what my count is anymore. Pretty sure it's zero. Pretty sure that was all I needed out of all of that anyway. I think I need bombs. And I just misclicked. The dodge, though. Zero. That's three. Tempting. See it. We did it. Recorder is on four. I need it on seven. Fishing for bombs I don't need. How? Six. No, it was seven, six, five, four, three, because we're going the wrong way, two. Three. If this is the worst thing that happens in this run, oh well. Wow. Okay. First. I was hoping I'd get another heart out of that. God. Six bombs, that'll do. I'm gonna do what I said in the tweet. Which I'm not entirely happy about. One. Didn't mean to get hit, but as long as I did. Two, three. Mm. One. Two. All right, let's go. I can't believe I got that. I mean, I put the bomb down, but I still can't believe that happened. I was told there would be no math. No, I'm trying to count to 10. Not happy. I need 3 more bombs. I was not counting my bombs at all. Let's look at this situation. This blue wizard is about to blast me, so I need to move up. Now I not only didn't get my heart drop, I lost a heart trying to get one. Like a 36. I still don't know how this works. Let's go raid Rick. He's wrapping up his Link to the Past randomizer seed. Why can I not paste like that? That's really weird. Okay. Go say hi to Rick. Tell him we got the 3624. And have a good Sunday.